Sanaz.
Hi, Ellen.
How you doing, honey?
It's been a long time.
It has been a long time. How many years have it been? Two? Three?
Three.
3 years?
Three. Last time I was in the studio.
Yes, you were.
Playing around with the masks and everything.
Did you have fun at the studio?
You weren't there, but I had a lot of fun.
Oh, you did.
It was great. I spent the whole day there. It was great.
The studio is a clubhouse. Like, and honestly, the studio, you go to the studio, it's our clubhouse.
Yeah.
You get
you
much
don't
money,
come out.
We'll have a bigger studio and a bigger clubhouse.
Well, let's work on that. We'll get you a really big studio.
No,
it'll be like its own town.
Nah, I just need my own video game room where I go like relax and like act like I'm writing lyrics and play video games.
So what are you guys doing on this tour?
This tour, you see the orange that I'm wearing? This is Blacklight Responsive Paint. This will glow something serious. And that's why I'm doing the black face. I use don't even listen to this fucker.
Okay. Not for me.
But it's a blacklight show. So
nice.
Got Stitch.
A
Stitch,
great
get your mask.
Show as always.
What? My
get
mask?
Get your mask.
I'm already wearing it.
You're wearing your mask? No, seriously, get it. Show them the colors. That's the only thing to see the colors.
Yeah, I want to see it. I want to see it. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
It's like Skittles of a mask.
Good,
it's
I like
Skittles
it.
Of a mask, but it looks so good.
Hot?
I got some of the Skittles.
And right next to the toilet.
Well, we got Miss Jackie LaPonza from Hudson Fate up here. Now this, see how bright the colors are?
Ooh.
This stuff glows so, it looks so amazing.
It's going to be a sick
it's
show.
It's a Skittles of smash.
It's like Laffy Taffy.
Hey, I'm just wondering, can we get more people in the bathroom?
Yes, we can. Get in here.
Yes. Good.
We actually want more people in the bathroom.
Get a good shot. Right now.
Now, see, this is the stuff. This is the.
No, no, hold it like
that's
this.
Like the holy crap of orange.
This is the holy crap of orange.
Yeah, totally.
You're going to make this a little bit bigger over here. It may look weird right now, but when I actually walk underneath the black light, this stuff.
He needs to teach me how to do that. Like, this is all I can do.
This is all you can do.
And look what he can do.
Get there, get in there.
There's not many dudes that can do makeup.
That's pretty impressive. Pretty interesting. I'm really excited about tonight's show.
I haven't seen this in a while.
It's been, I think the last show that I actually was in was about probably 4 or 5 years ago at that TNT festival. That was shit.
We don't talk about that.
We don't talk about that.
You didn't get paid for that.
Nobody did.
We did. Well, no, we didn't. The check bounced.
I am alone.
Yeah, I did too.
I am alone.
Bounced. That was horrible. But you know what? Even though there was nobody there, you guys put on a fucking show. So.
No matter if there's 5 or 500 or 5,000 or 50,000, you give them a show.
Doesn't matter. Exactly.
That's the key to this game. You give them a show. But this looks weird right now, but when I actually go on, the black will sink it up. Let's get these marks right here. I'll make it. And you will not see my skin, and all this will just glow so big and bright and look really cool. Especially
sorry, kids. We're not going to be able to film the actual show, though.
Here you go. This is what, like, this goes on over this, and then, like, at the end of the show,
so, like, if I put that on my
pumpkins.
If I put that on my head right now, I'm going to get, like, the paint from, like, last night on my face.
You want to wear my paint?
Is it going to be all, like, weird? Yeah.
Watch your hair, buddy.
What am I doing? Am I doing it right? What am I doing?
I'm in church just trying.
Oh, yeah. You might want to do this. Let me hold the camera. You, let me hold the camera.
That's the best part. When everyone's ready, everyone's coming. I'm going to be
done. Watch her rip her hair out. There we go. There we go. Now pull the back down. Pull the back. Pull that part. No, no. Back. There you go. Look. Now, Metal Sanaz is actually. Look, look right here. Ah, she's a member of Mushroomhead now.
New one.
New member.
New one.
Then we got J-Man over here putting on the paint. What's up, Jay?
What's up, dude?
What's up, dude?
Time to rock and roll. Fuck off.
We got Church. We got Skinny. See, this is the Waylon takeover. Waylon takes over the camera.
Yeah, and every time I put on one of you guys' masks, I hear myself in my head. Like,
oh,
it's so weird. I don't know how you guys do it on stage.
Welcome to our world.
I got it.
I know.
Yeah.
Am I totally like in your way?
You're in my way. Makes you feel better.
There's like 500 people in this bathroom trying to get ready.
Not enough yet.
Not enough? Okay, well that makes me feel okay. About being
no, let's go put our clothes on. This is Schmatz.
Why?
People don't introduce me. They know who I fucking
they know.
Am.
Who
you better know who the fuck you are.
Hey, no, it's not
Lucas.
No.
Good?
No, you're
no,
a fucking bank.
We don't know you anymore.
Oh, let's go put the clothes on.
Let's go. Let me bring my shit.
It's actually like, I bought shit. Okay. Alright, I'm dropping
sounds
money.
Like our pay for the night.
I know, totally. This is actually how you get paid on tour, too. For those bands who are starting up and don't know what the hell is going on, this is what you gotta go through.
Oh, why do you do that? Are you trying to hear my stuff like
it? It ain't freaking easy. Okay. I'm gonna go.
Oh. Dang, girl.
You are so cute. Sitting on the floor. The boys are taking over the bathroom with the good light.
Always around
dudes.
I'm the least diva of all.
Huh?
I'm the least diva of the groups.
Should I really believe that?
Yeah, you can probably ask him. I have four brothers, so I had no choice growing up.
All right, you're like me. I get it. I totally get it.
You don't get that choice growing up like that.
Yeah.
Party time.
Hey, you. Ready for the show? Readier now?
That's horrible.
I'm gross.
I can't get back.
He gets ready like super fast. Super fast. That is an awesome new mask, by the way. I love it. The mask is awesome. Love it.
Hey, stop telling me. She thinks
that maybe time. Ah, he's in his underwear and I caught him.
Playboy, everything else was my idea.
That is nice. Who did that one?
Jason Kisner did all the recent ones.
Wow.
He's really good.
Sweet. It's gonna be fun. So long.
Alright, enough of you guys seeing behind the scenes. We're gonna turn off the camera and we'll be back with an actual, hopefully an actual interview. We'll see. We'll see how this shit goes. I gotta go fix my hair now because I put on the mask. So I gotta go get that fixed.